That's a Steve Earle song.
That was her.